between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby. Breaking in, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with Mania Shady's in this bitch. I'm posse up. Consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleep in on me. Hope that I get insomnia. ADHD hydroxy cut. Pass the kabasi. In AA with an AK melee, finna set it like a play date, better vacate, retreat like a vacay mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H A H A H A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames that cannot tame or placate the monster.
I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
We get to a lightweight bout between Justin Gaethje and Dustin Poirier.
Ready?
All right, so we've got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one will be fought in the pocket. Two guys will stand in front of each other. They will trade punches. Whoa! He's mixed up his target.
He's got him hurt here. Oh, straight right.
That was a jab.
Throwing hard in the pocket.
He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh! That one appeared to stun him. Back to the feet. Oh, he might be out. Oh! Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands, and he's doing a nice job protecting the dome.
He's doing a great job of blocking his head.
Oh! Huge right hand! Oh. Oh. 26 total strikes have landed for Justin Gaethje. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent.
Hey,
E-Cad, you heard of these lads? It's the myth that we made a grip, never broke. Truly the Cadillac, I had to contract L's on a quick.
Stick him up, slick, talking no tricks.
It's the funniest shit. Finally the money up and print on the kid and the planet hit skits. Living in a valley of flames, like I win. Skyline ablaze and a Bob Ross pick. You don't want to acknowledge I'm wrong, give a shit, never nigh. You can talk to me fine when I'm gone. Bad news bearing along with big claws, trying to hold a whole life and pause and applaud. Swear to goddamn the whole city, I'll make a romance hard. We got scars for hearts. Shit for eyes, baby, living in the one chance lost. Running through dead zone, hope it don't crash. Tennis song, bring it up fast. Be alone, I'm a home and I can and then dash. Y'all got another planet on.
Alright, coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Justin Gaethje and Jorge Gamebred Masvidal.
Ready? You ready to fight?
All right, so two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground. They want to strike.
They want to strike. That's what got them.
Oh! Huge right hand!
An uppercut in!
Really making good use of his reach advantage there with that punch. And just misses with that big right hand. Nice punch there by Gaethje. All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage. Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. Oh, big elbows.
Ooh. Just out of range with the the big right hand. Oh! Oh, that's a big right hand there from Game Bread. Boxing fundamentals, certainly not an issue for this guy. Very tight.
He's as sound as they come, right? A lot of times you see a guy that's... Oh! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Big elbow!
Oh, nice elbow.
Huge elbows! That's a huge strike right there. I'm not sure how many more of these he's... Over 20 total strikes have now landed for Jorge Masvidal. Back and forth we go. And now Masvidal's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands and he's doing a nice job protecting the dome.
He's doing a great job of blocking his head. A lot of times, those shots to the head will knock you out. Not this time. This guy's making sure nothing lands.
Straight there, DC. He is officially drunk.
A big...
He's out!
Oh, my goodness. What a fight.
A near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night, he found a screw.
Still dangerous, goodness gracious, move like the Gracie brothers. You'll pay me something. What? Fed everybody, they don't save me nothing. None. Still back to the bone from fetus. Them man move misleading. Chokehold, check if he's breathing. Nah, Jeff, I don't think he's breathing. Gully bop, them weave, man leaning. Last man that tried, they're peaking. Don't talk too much, no more speaking. Man cream, man and man still scheming. No friends to protect my cleaners. Creep them, beat it, catch my sleeping. Some beefing things not needed, but I had big, big man turn Jesus.
All right, coming up next, we get to this lightweight tilt between Max Holloway and Jorge Game Bread Masvidal. So we've got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one will be fought in the pocket. Two guys will stand in front of each other. They will trade punches. They will trade kicks. It's going to be a classic matchup that you normally see inside of a ring. We get it in the octagon.
Really making good use of his reach advantage there with that punch. Man, he's
insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it. John, stop. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Oh, nice right hand.
Combinations here. Oh! Back to the feet.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go change that finish though now.
Oh, big left.
Oh, nice combination.
All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those
huge strike lands there, and somehow his opponent's chin held up.
His opponent's chin held up.